I've been heading toward upstate New York, and I ended up in Catskill, where I crossed the Rip Van Winkle Bridge and saw signs for the Rip Van Winkle Trail, and I realized that I was where Rip Van Winkle escaped his nagging wife by hiking into the Catskill Mountains, where he ended up sleeping for 20 years. So I thought the Catskill Mountains would be a cool place for me to spend my first night sleeping in the woods. Well, I drove up a mountain only to find that camping in a vehicle in the Catskills is $22 a night. So if Rip Van Winkle were alive today, I'm thinking he would drive a truck camper. He seems like that kind of a guy. And if he fell asleep for 20 years in his truck camper in the Catskill Forest, he would end up owing the state of New York $160,600. Even if he just hiked up the mountain and slept on the ground like he did back in the day, Rip Van Winkle would be cited and fined for camping up there more than 3 days without a permit. Anyway, I chose not to pay the $22 because I found a state forest further north where camping was free. So I drove into the woods on some very rough and muddy roads. It has been raining a lot in the northeast. My RAV4 handled the roads fine, but when I found a good spot and got out of the car, I was ankle-deep in mud, which means my dog would have been chest-deep in mud. So that didn't work out either. So I have yet to sleep in the woods. In the meantime, we're going hiking in Watkins Glen, New York, in a gorge, where glaciers formed a beautiful landscape 2 million years ago.
Yeah.